Hello, today we're going to do a EMOM, which is every minute on the minute. So I'll give you a certain amount of reps of each exercise. And then between each minute, we'll do a 30-second plank. So it'll be 1 minute intervals followed by 30-second intervals. So I just went for a 25-minute run. So this is a good workout to put before or after you go on a walk or a run. I'm going to grab heavier weights for a little bit more challenge. And we'll start with a minute interval. So you're gonna pick up weights if you feel you need to. You're gonna hinge at the hip. You're keeping that back flat and going up. Five on each side. Feel the arch of your foot supporting you. Exhale as you come up and switch. Ribs should be down. Okay, now you're gonna pull those weights down and then cross press. You're gonna do three on each side. So it's one, two, I think this is my third one. I'm losing count today. And then hold a chair pose until that minute's up. So you wanna be completely flat. All right, you're gonna hold a plank. Keep your knees a little bit bent. You want your back flat, but pushing your chest up, feeling serratus right under those shoulder blades. Low abs, obliques. Good exhales. Use a mirror if you need to, and as you get more range of motion, you'll be able to drop more into a straight plank, keeping the same muscles on. All right, back to five hinges on each side. Working on keeping that rib cage closed in front so your high lumbar spine stays neutral. So breathing is important. Alright, so now you're here and press. Three on each side. And then hold the chair pose. So you're hinging back. Your torso should be in line with your lower legs. Feel that glute, those glutes, plural. And let's go into a side plank. We'll mix it up. If you want to do a front plank, that's fine. You're trying to keep your sternum in line with your pubic bone. Make it harder. You lift a leg, keeping the heel in line with your hip. And then the next time we'll switch that. We're gonna go back into straight leg raise or straight leg deadlift. Exhaling on the way up. Five on each side. Balance. Okay, then press. So you're shifting that weight to whatever foot you're encompassing with the weights. Three on each side. Hold the chair pose. Try to open those shoulder blades. Feel those big toes on the ground, but your weight is through your heels. Other side for the plank. Make it harder. You're gonna star plank. Long neck. If you're getting any neck tension, look down. Try to stay as steady as you can. Line up that thorax and your pelvis. Breathe. That's very important. that was three rounds at a minute and a half each. So you can do that. So that'd be 4.5 minutes. So repeat that as many times as you want. Stay balanced.